Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Valley of the Yetis. Well, going the wrong way. It's always a good way to start off an episode. Oh, hello. I did not see this. Where is this? Grab a point over there. You know, from the Valley of the Yetis? Haven't seen any Yetis. Just saying. It's supposed to be a valley of them. How are they? Fucking shy?
Shia LaBeouf. From Shia LaBeouf.
Other than like a couple of very weird, like, I suppose natives, is the best way to call them. A couple of weird natives, we haven't really seen anything threatening. Obviously the wildlife, but it's about the same everywhere in Karat. There's another gun over here. God, if that shot landed, I would have been so fucking impressed with myself. However, it has alerted them to my presence, so maybe they'll come to me. What do you say? Got a potion that was. Oh, so cute. Relay station. Made it.
I'm going to cut you, son of a...
Oh,
Find some ammo! Oh, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die anyway! Bad at combat. I just realized this. Stealthed it. Are you fucking kidding me? I could have stealthed it. Upgrade its defences by completing side quests in the valley, a weapons locker rescue. Oh, okay. What I need to do now is run around and collect these. Bodies. I'm looting for ammo. Another thing I don't like, despawning bodies in video games. It's just annoying. Oh, this is true. Swag bag. That's what to do. All the things. Caves above the relay station with a Sony antenna. Fair enough. Is that a shotgun? Looks like a shotgun. And of course it needs a honey badger skin. Right, what do I want to get rid of? Get rid of the machine gun for now. I Oh, elephant gun. Yes, buying that. Yes, I want to equip my gun. I don't have enough for any upgrades for him now. So I want to go weapon. There we go. What? So where is it? Ah, there it is. Let's equip the elephant gun. Uses sniper rifle ammo. Okay. Quick, so you sell everything you don't use. Okay.
Come in. Come in. Is anyone there? God damn it, does this thing even work?
Hello. Yes. Yes, we're here. Who is this?
My name is AJ. We crashed in the mountains north of Karat. The pilot's wounded. I don't know how bad. We need some help.
Okay, Ashe. We are nearby and we will send someone to help. Tell me where you are.
I'm in some sort of radio relay station.
Okay, listen. There is a storm coming. Just stay put for now and we will come for you as soon as we can.
Okay, will do. Just stay right here, huh? Not like I'm a sitting duck or anything.
Yeah, something's gonna happen.
Yay!
The interloper is inside the relay station. Then get out there and destroy it. We must purify the valley before the start of the ritual. We're on the way. We'll send everyone we have.
Of course.
We are attacking the station from the north. I've almost reached the relay station. What's your position? We're close. Right on your heels. Okay, ready? Move in! Moving in!
Come on, bitch, where are you? Dead or alive, you're coming with me. Burn, motherfuckers.
Still alive.
There we go. Don't hate when you're trying to do something all of a sudden you sound like an itchy nose. And don't skill points? Whoa! Lots of skill points. Okay. Yes. That's handy because I can't get the green one. No. Get an additional 5 health slots. That seems more helpful, to be honest. Yeah. More health.
Well.
Hello, puppy. Who's your good puppy? Who's your good dog? No, bad dog. Bad dog.
Yeah.
Whoa. I wanna fly away. Yeah. Oh, that's fun. That. That. Ow. Shot. Damn!
Okay, I'm liking the elephant gun. I'm really liking the elephant gun. You can now explore the valley. You will find upgrade quests to build relay stations defensive. Humus expeditions abandoned. Many powerful weapons that you can pick up in the valley. Sweet! I shall answer you in a moment. Buy some ammo. What do I need? Oh, station upgrades. Don't need that at the moment. What can I buy? Several med kits help survive an attack. North side fortification to prevent intruders from entering the relay station. Yes. Really? That's it? I'm hoping there's some like bombs put in, like explosives put into the ground or something. We won't get minefield. Some medkits. They should, in theory, they should refill. Right. They should just spawn around the village.
Don't keep us waiting all day. Your friend did not live that long.
Oh.
Hello? Who is this?
Did you enjoy my little rescue party last night?
Yeah. Real blast. Who the hell are you?
It does not matter who I am. What matters is that I have your friend, and I am going to kill him.
What do you mean? What exactly do you have?
I have your pilot, the one we shot down.
Shit.
So what do you want?
What do I want? I want you. I want you to rescue him, so I can look upon you and judge your worth in the eyes of Yalung.
Oh,
and if I don't
go,
then the pilot dies.
That's fucked.
appropriate title. Is that a gun? Gunshot? Is there a map? Yeah, look at the map. Whoa! Lots of bears here. What's on there? What's that? Canyon of Awakening. I'm guessing that's where we're heading. Bad kitty. Bad kitty. You son of a body, bitch. Give me that stuff. Relatively good bow. What I need now on the bow is like a reflex sight so I can actually aim properly. Is that this path we need to go?
Up the path we go.
You know, I've got a feeling the pilot's going to die either way. I'm not really I know I sound like a pessimist, but he's going to die. He really is. Why is there a snowmobile? Yeah. I think this is literally where I came from. Hey! I'm glad he's not here. Hello! Nice to meet you. Shit.
Not fun.
However, I am getting an episode here. yeah, I do hope you guys are still enjoying the series. And yeah, just leave us a like if you are. Even comment if you think I could be doing anything else, or if you're enjoying the videos, or if you well, just generally want to like send a message to us or something like that. So yeah, hope you guys are still enjoying the videos, and I will see you next time. Adios.